the One is the song that I guess kind of started everything for me, even though it wasn't the first song I released. It was the first song that people were really drawn to, and it definitely, it was one of the songs that put me on the map and helped me, you know, do lots of festivals during the summer and kind of get to travel around lots of places in Europe. And yeah, it just really started a lot of things for me. So I have very fond memories of the journey Be The One has kind of taken me through.
Massive round of applause for Ed Seed. Thank you so much for having us. See you soon.